It's probably clear as day to every person in Bermuda what is going on right now in the scene. An election looms and politicians thrust and parry over the topical issues of the day. And the opposition looks for every opportunity to accentuate the negative and ignore the reality.